Those street corner pharmacies don't bother me. Cooking up that crack, serving that black death, caramelizing those apples, crystallizing that meth. But at least it's not my kitchen. He's Robin Hood on the level that Hollywood would be in contention, terrorizing the scene, mad scientists splicing the genes with killing machines. But at least it's not my dimension. They combine these positions with Columbine vision, plus out of mind condition leads to out of body renditions, a suicidal homicide mission. But at least it's not my decision. And it's not my problem, not my solution, not my blood, so it's not my ablution, not my business, not my institution, it's not my crime, so it's not my execution. You know it's not my world, these are not my people, they are not my equals, this is not my power, this is not my evil, this is not my chase, they are not my steeples, this is not my realm, so it's not my upheaval. No matter the hood you reside in or would you confide in, when the evils oblige men, on what will you rely then? What will you give back to combat the chaos? Will you find solace in hoping that they stay lost? Or will you turn to your left and tell them that's not right? Tell them put down that knife. Tell them stop that fight. Tell them it's not all white. Tell them it's not all black. Tell them what's right is right. And on the back of that, tell them that it's not a matter of choice, but a matter of fact. These are the breeding grounds of carnage-eating, mentally shackled rats that hope to garner Eden by harming legions of other carnage-eating, mentally shackled rats. Now they simply practice and act. So will we call upon ourselves to bring the world ease or keep turning blind eyes at 360 degrees?